Start it up.
What's up, guys?
Look at this thing. Look at how low this thing got. I think the spring's finally set because this thing is literally done. Bill just arrived at the crib. I was working on the FG2. You guys are gonna see the manifold video probably after this one. We're going to pick up his new little beater slash project, whatever you want to call it, so he could keep the miles off the FA5, because honestly, I don't know about you guys, but I would not want to be driving this in the winter time, especially being as low as he is. He's just going to be a plow truck. So about to race it, yo.
Catch it.
Big money Bill.
Bro, what you doing?
Big money Billy. Big money.
See, that's what YouTube does for you guys. You see that?
That's what YouTube does. Beat the vids, like 100 views every video.
Shout out to all the homies who live in Manchester. Absolutely hate this town with a passion. Yeah, don't ask me why, but Bill said it sucks, so it sucks. You feel me?
I mean, like, it's pretty and all.
Hey!
What's up,
ho? Rollers!
You got the gold.
Hey, that's your matching. That's your matching, dude. That's your brother right there.
Look at this.
Rolling into Sonic.
I wanna
right here, bro.
I'm having a hard time here. You wanna like locate it on the passenger side?
Can I get the breakfast burrito?
The bacon.
The breakfast. Bacon. The bacon.
Trying to decide on the drink here. Tater tots.
Bill, you never know what you want. Here's $2 for a tip.
All right, guys, out here. Just got to the gas station right now. He's got to put in a little bit of fuel, and then we can head over to get the new car. So I think he's only like 10 or 15 minutes from the location. So stay tuned, guys.
It's the Civi.
Bill's new Civic, 550, wow. The new winter beater right there. So this thing literally, it only needs a few things, guys. It needs brakes, obviously. Got to do brake lines on it. We plugged it in. It's got a check engine light just for something minor. Evap system and intake, idle air control valve. So should be pretty good, Bill. Look at this. Interior's mint.
I'm about to drive it with no...
Nothing. No registration.
No insurance. Plates, no insurance. No brakes.
No brake. All right, dude. The no brakes is sketchy as fuck. Like, got Billy in front of me right now, guys. This is the sketchiest thing to do, guys. Don't ever do this. Look at that. Bill's new LX 2000. About to case swap it. Dude, this is so sketchy. Billy is such a savage, man. Rolls up, buys a car, 550 cash, and now we're driving it. Got the FA5 chilling right there. Never again am I driving his car. I freaking parked on the grass. The first time I parked on the grass, I ripped the bumper off, so I gotta fix that now. That little corner there. Be honest, your boy Gerb sucks at driving lowered cars. That's why I'm not going low on mine.
Dude, look at this thing though. Dude, look at it, it's all hacked. What is this, Bill?
Oh, is it VTEC or no?
It's got some kick to it.
It's got a short shifter, dude.
Dude, I think you should put an intake, header, and an exhaust.
I think $550, I think it's a steal.
You think, how is it with no brakes though? How's that?
Sketchy as fuck. Bro, like, listen to this bad boy.
Yo, this thing is fast. Bill, it's super fast.
Yo, I lost the keys already.
Look at it, dude, you gotta get a new mirror too. Boy, Gerb's in the FA5, dude. This feels so weird, but honestly, like, I love the FA5. Gerb in the FA5, boy. Hell yeah, dude. Another 20 sketchy minutes of this whole commute, so I told him just drive super safe, guys. Having no brakes is kind of sketchy. Obviously, I'm gonna get a bunch of hate comments for it, obviously, like, oh, you guys are idiots, this and that and that, but we wanted to get this thing to his house. He needs a daily driver.
That shit's fast.
All right, the whip made it back home here at Bill's house. Thing is super loud. Super loud, no plates, no registration. Hey man, you just gotta say whatever sometimes and rip it, dude.
She a beaut.
The FA5, I fell in love with the driving experience. Bill's taking it for a rip, even though I said don't. All right, boy. Keep it under 100. New exhaust, bud. What do you think?
NVIDIA. Let's go with an NVIDIA. Right?
NVIDIA, dude. NVIDIA Q300 or an N1, bud. It's just the car, relax. This thing is so clean. That's like interior wise. Like
interior wise, they kept it.
Those guys really took care of this thing. Yeah. Yo, is that a short shifter, bro?
Is it?
That's it, guys. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, shoot a like. Drop your comments down below. What would you do to this thing? Obviously, it's gonna be his daily driver. We might just put some intake, header, exhaust. He needs an exhaust, so we're probably just gonna get a cheap exhaust. Rice life, whatever. Rice life, yeah.
Dude,
so
homemade exhaust, like honestly, fuck.
You can make it. Yeah, we can make a straight pipe just from cat back.
Dude, we should just have fun with this car, bro. Just like
I got the D17 for the winter. He's got this for the winter, so I feel like it's gonna be pretty fun. So
I might grab like a. Actually, no.
Stay tuned, peeps.
Stay tuned.
Peace out.
Peace out, fam.